Welcome to Kimavi Videos. Learn about SF Bay Trail Birds, American White Pelican. What is Bay Trail? San Francisco Bay Trail, a planned 500-mile walking and cycling path around the entire San Francisco Bay running through all 9 Bay Area counties, 47 cities, and across 7 toll bridges. With over 350 miles in place, the Bay Trail connects communities to parks, open spaces, schools, transit, and to each other. And also provides a great alternative commute corridor. The ultimate goal of the Bay Trail is to build a continuous shoreline bicycle and pedestrian path for all to enjoy. How to identify American White Pelicans on Bay Trail? American White Pelicans are one of America's largest flying birds. Considerably larger than a bald eagle, smaller than a California condor. A huge waterbird with very broad wings, a long neck, and a massive bill that gives the head a unique, long shape. They have thick bodies, short legs, and short, square tails. During the breeding season, adults grow an unusual projection or horn on the upper mandible near the tip of the bill. What is the color pattern of American White Pelican? Adult American White Pelicans are snowy white with black flight feathers visible only when the wings are spread. A small patch of ornamental feathers on the chest can become yellow in spring. The bill and legs are yellow-orange. Immatures are mostly white as well, but the head, neck, and back are variably dusky. What do they eat? American White Pelicans feed from the water's surface, dipping their beaks into the water to catch fish and other aquatic organisms. They often upend, like a very large, dabbling duck, in this process. They do not plunge dive the way brown pelicans do. They are superb soarers and often travel long distances in large flocks by soaring. When flapping, their wing beats are slow and methodical. Where are they found in America? About 10 to 20% of the population uses Gunnison Island in the Great Basin's Great Salt Lake as a nesting ground. American White Pelicans nest in colonies of several hundred pairs on islands in remote brackish and freshwater lakes of inland North America. How do they reproduce? They are colonial breeders, with up to 5,000 pairs per site. The birds arrive on the breeding grounds in March or April. Nesting starts between early April and early June. During the breeding season, both males and females develop a pronounced bump on the top of their large beaks. This conspicuous growth is shed by the end of the breeding season. A yellow plate forms on the upper bill of breeding adults. Thank you. Please subscribe by visiting kimavi.com. Learn about SF Bay Trail Birds, American White Pelican. Thank you from Kimavi. Goodbye, and have a good day.